Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice a Power BI exam question related to how to configure the data connection to the source data where data updates very frequently in the source database. So the question is, you have an Azure SQL database that contains sales transactions. The database is updated frequently. You need to generate reports from the data to detect fraudulent transactions. The data must be visible within 5 minutes of an update. How should you configure the data connection? And the options are: set data connectivity mode to direct query, set the command timeout in minutes setting, set data connectivity mode to import, and the last option is add a SQL statement. So let's try to understand the requirement asked in the question. The requirement is, we have a database where the data changes very frequently in the source, and in the report we need to see the latest data within 5 minutes. So from the given options, we can see the option D, add a SQL statement, will not help here because a SQL statement cannot handle the data refresh in the source. Similarly, the option B, the command timeout in minute setting, also not help, as this is related to the connection settings where the source query is getting timeout while refresh the data set. So we are left with the two options, that is option A, to set data connectivity mode to direct query, and the option C, that is set data connectivity mode to import. As per the requirement, as we need the latest data within the 5 minutes and the data size is not given in this requirement. So usually if we refresh the data set in the Power BI, it can take more than 5 minutes. So let's discuss the option C, that is set data connectivity mode to import. So in import, it will delete all the data in Power BI dataset and pull all the data from the source data. So this complete process of data refresh can take more time than 5 minutes and we will not have the latest data. Also in import mode, we need to schedule data set refresh in every 5 minutes and then we will have a limitation on the Power BI services based on the schedule. So with this requirement to refresh the data in every 5 minutes will not feasible with import option. So now let's look at the option A, that is set data connectivity to direct query. So here in Power BI desktop, let's connect to the SQL Server database. And let's select the sales table. Let's load the data. And here instead of import, we need to select the direct query as we want the latest data. And now here we can see we have the sales data table in Power BI. Now let's create one visual as a type matrix. And let's add some data on this visual for the sales. So let me select the sales date key and sold quantity. And now let's apply the sorting on the sales date key. And let me zoom in to make it more visible. And here you can see we have latest date is the 2019-12-21. Now let's try to insert some data in the source database and let's see if it is reflects over here within 5 minutes. Now here in a SQL Server Management Studio, we have sales table and where we need to insert the latest record. And here we can see we have data for 240101 date. So let's execute this command. And here we can see the data row has inserted successfully. Now let's go back to the Power BI and let's click on the refresh. And here we can see we are getting latest record, that is 2024-0101 on the report, as we have a direct connection to the source data and we are pulling latest data from the source. So with this, we are able to meet the given requirement that we need to get the latest data within 5 minutes on the report. So we can mark option A, set data connectivity mode to direct query, as the correct answer.